As I walk along, pneumatically, I find myself, my spirit, somewhat escaping my body. It feels dense, almost with some sort of energetic evil. It seems as if every single time that I stare into the water beneath me, every time that I walk, there is water, some sort of sign that whenever I stare into the water beneath me, I can see it staring back at me, ever so evil. It harnesses its power. It frightens me. It's terrible. Terrifying. Yet I'm able to find peace from it.